An injured bald eagle gets help thanks to a Brooklyn Center jogger. She noticed the eagle yesterday during her run. There, when she drove by it later, the eagle was still in the same spot. She called 911 and a community service officer got in touch with the Raptor Center. A volunteer licensed professional came to the scene and determined that the eagle had an injured wing. Police say you should never try to rehabilitate a raptor on your own because you need special permits and knowledge.